Akizungumza katika hafla ya mazishi yaliyofanyika katika kijiji cha Malinya, eneo bunge la Ikolomani County Kakamega, Manyonyi amedokeza kuwa wanasiasa wamegeuza kanisa kuwa sehemu ya kuchezea mirindimo ya kisiasa, akielezea kuwa hatakubali uovu wa kanisani. Manyonyi aidha ameiomba tume ya uchaguzi na uratibu wa mipaka nchini IEBC kubadili msimamo wao wa shahada kwa wagombea wa viti vya kisiasa, hasa wawakilishi wadi, akisisitiza kuwa uongozi ni mwito kutoka kwa Mungu.
Nataka kuambia na maoni yangu mwenyewe kama kanisa ya kwamba tumesikia IEBC kisumusia kwamba MCA, MPs wakue na degrees. Well, as a church you support that. A leader should be an educated person because this is a digital time. Well, the world does not need ignorant people in the leadership. But not all degree holders have the gift to have gifts or the talent of leadership that will propel people forward.
Yes.
Not all degree people who can make people move in leadership. For this reason I say this, on my own view, we should lower down the level of education or MCA to form four on a person who has a diploma who can read and speak and write English and Swahili.
Yes.
MPs should have a minimum of diploma because it is a 5 or 10 years contract. There should be no retirement pension. Let the pension be given to the needy, to the education support and the edge.
Yes. Yes.
Ikuwe badala ya watu MPs ama MCA wanapatiwa pension and watu wa contract. Hiyo pesa ikuje isaidie hata wazee, isaidie wale ambao watoto wanahitaji mahitaji. Pension hakuna mahali pension katika employment. Tangu tusaliwe na tukie mlobe, mtu alifanya contract anapewa pension. Hiyo ni maoni ninayotoa. And I believe itaangaziwa even in the papers.
Amen.
There should be no retirement pension, as I say. On addition, MCA should not earn a salary higher than that of a head teacher or a head teacher of primary school. The teachers are suffering. Why MCA? They are earning more than what they could earn, the teachers could earn. MPs and senators should not get salary higher than that of a professional doctor.
That's right.
That should be what is supposed to be done and be entered in our own constitution that this is called that way. As I finish, I may say as concerns was postponed of a general election next year, that's not advisable. Conditionally, the election can only be postponed during the time we have a war. But without that, elections cannot be postponed.
Aidha, Manyonyi amewarai wakuu serikalini kuleta chanjo ya corona mashinani ili iwafikie wananchi wa kawaida kama njia mojawapo ya kuzuia kusambaa zaidi kwa virusi vya corona eneo hili.
Nasikitika kuona ya kwamba kanisa la Mungu linafungwa, watu wasiingie ndani waombe hiyo makonjo aishe. Niliona siku ya Jumanne watu wanajaa hapo mzori. Na kanisa ndani wamesema watu wasiingie. Nasikitika, makonjo inatokea ndani ya kanisa. Nauliza the steps to tell us. The church is the main point where we pray and the devil and the disease is to flee. Hakuna mahali ingine ambayo inawezekana. Hello. The other thing, I just want to appreciate the CS because he talked one thing, that he's aware and he's feeling the need of the church to worship. And I tell him, let him review as quickly as he can.
Yes. Yeah.
The other thing I can condemn is one thing. I don't believe it is the right way that the servants of God and the believers of Christ, when they go to worship some to be arrested, as we saw in Kericho, and they are fined in the court of law that someone has been worshiping. That is wrong.
Yes. Condemn it.
Even the early church,
yes,
we did see this.
Yes.
Yes.
We condemn it.
Worshiper cannot be fined is only to be warned that he's not following the law. I hereby appeal to our Christian team in Interfaith Council. That is a part of them, Bishop Benima, who refused that, and we cannot allow that.
Amen.
I'm talking this as a statement here, the voice of the church.
Oh, yes.
I'm the bishop, the chairman, Alliance of Registered Churches of Kenya. Hello.
Hello.
The church should be allowed to enter a place of worship such a like time that the disease is now finishing people.
Yes.
The same way we are here in Finro, we know in such a like place there's some witchcraft, there's some things that we have to pray and destroy, of which the thermometer cannot give anything about that, but the only thermometer from above, okay, the Holy Spirit can give it.
Yes.
Let us allow the church to do its work. I appeal to the government that they should bring down the vaccination to the health centers so that other people may be able to get the vaccination. There are people who cannot accept from here to Kakamega.
Yes.
So people should come to help send us down so that they can be able to access the vaccine.
Yes.
My reminder said that disease like this will stay. As malaria has been, as typhoid has been, HIV/AIDS, Ebola and others. Are we going to remain the church's doors closed? We have to worship. I can say give the church freedom to worship the same way the saying say, upatie mtoto wembe akili, basi upatie sisi tuone kama hiyo wembe itatukata.
Yes.
I believe we part of this.
Nikiripotia habari za magharibi kutoka eneo bunge la Ikolomani, kaunti ya Kakamega, mimi ni Kibemasi.